this is the heartwarming story about a young boy who always got teased, picked on, and pushed around in school. He wanted to get some respect. So one day he went down to the local pawn shop, picked up a guitar. Every moment he had to practice, he did it. He wanted to become the greatest guitar player that ever lived.
In her head, and what was that? I thought I heard you scream.